Hey guys, this is Jesse Heels, and in this video, I will show you how to get the Feat of Strength title, The Insane. First up, you will want to make a macro of this script. This allows you to track the achievement, since it's a feat of strength and not a normal achievement. This can be really helpful for letting you see exactly what you still need. After you make the macro, drag it onto your bars and click it to get a link for your progress. And as you can see, it requires various reputation grinds. First up, you should grind the Bloodsail reputation. You only need to get this one to Honored, but it still takes some time, as the only way to gain reputation is by killing Steamweedle guards, like the ones in Booty Bay. If you are unable to attack the guards, you can simply go to your reputation tab and tick the little box that says At War for the Steamweedle cartel. This will now allow you to attack them. It's recommended that you farm the rep in a group, as it can be a little tricky on your own, and will go a lot faster if you have multiple players helping you out. Sometimes you might find groups doing it on the custom section of the group finder. Once you reach Honored with the Bloodsail, it's time to move on to the Steamweedle cartel. Unfortunately, the Bloodsail and Steamweedle cartel are like yin and yang. As you gain reputation with one, you lose rep with the other. So by now, your Steamweedle reputation will be pretty bad. And unfortunately for the achievement, we need to get all four of their affiliated factions back up again and all the way to Exalted. To do this, you can go back into your reputation tab and tick the At War box for the Bloodsail, and now start slaughtering them. While you are killing the pirates, make sure you also loot any silk cloth they drop, as there is a repeatable quest hand-in for 40 silk cloth, which gains you Steamweedle cartel reputation and reduces your Bloodsail rep. Here is the location for the repeatable quest. It requires 40 silk cloth as mentioned, and 4 red dye. You can get the red dye from multiple random vendors, but if you struggle to find any, you can ask a guard for the tailoring trainer and usually find some nearby. If you happen to have a lot of gold, you could also buy all of the silk on your realm's auction house to speed up this process. Keep in mind though, you can only do this quest while you are hated by Booty Bay. Once you get in their good books again, this method stops working, so don't buy too much silk. Once the quest stops working, it's time to get back to grinding. And weirdly, not all of the Bloodsail pirates allow you to go all the way to Exalted. But if you want to go right to the pirates who do, you should head on down to Tanneris. Here, on the shore, near the Caverns of Time, you will find the right pirates to farm. You can kill these all the way up to Exalted. Just like when you are farming Booty Bay guards, you want to do this process in a group, because farming all the way up to Exalted is going to take a very long time. You should also take advantage of any reputation buffs available, such as guild banners, racial abilities, and holiday event buffs. Once you get all of your goblin reputations up to Exalted, if you're still sane, we can move on to the next reputation, which is Ravenholt. First up, come to Arathi Highlands in the Eastern Kingdoms. Once here, you need to farm the Syndicate mobs until you reach Honored with Ravenholt. You need to do this all the way up to 11,999 reputation points at the Honored level. Have fun! Once you cap out at 11.9k, you need to employ the help of a rogue, or level one yourself, or buy a ton of heavy junk boxes from the auction house. This is because, from this point on, the only way to gain reputation is to hand in a repeatable quest that requires heavy junk boxes, which can only be obtained via pickpocketing. If you decide to farm the junk boxes yourself, you will want to get to level 60 or above on your rogue, and then come to the lower Blackrock Spire dungeon. Here is the way inside for anyone who doesn't know. You can get the junk boxes from other locations, but Blackrock Spire is the most common farm spot. You will need around 1,400 heavy junk boxes to get from honored to exalted, but it may vary slightly depending on your reputation bonuses. Simply run around the dungeon and get spamming your pickpocket button. When you are ready to hand in your junk boxes, you should head back to Hillsbrad Foothills, but make sure you remember to mail them to your main before you hand in the quest. You have to hand in 5 junk boxes per quest, so you might want to use a guild bank if you can, or an engineer's mailbox, so you don't have to do trips to the bank. You get 75 reputation per hand in, so good luck and have fun! Now Ravenholt is finished, it's only the Darkmoon Fair left. First up, you have to wait for them to come to town, which is for 1 week per month. There is a ton of daily quests on the Darkmoon Island, which give Darkmoon Fair reputation. Simply go there each day when they are in town and grind out the quests. The Alliance portal to the fair can be located here in Elwyn Forest, and the Horde portal can be located here in Mulgar. Try to have some fun at the fair. You deserve it after such a horrible grind. Once you have finished grinding out all the quests and reach Exalted, you can finally enjoy the insane title. Hopefully, you have enough sanity left to click the like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and bye!